Welcome back to Wolf Dog Empire. Today we're going to do the Bloody Battle So what is this? Bloody Battle 4-star no purple. Looks like a lot of losses on the defense. All right, so let's go to battle. Let's try to improve this thing here. This is an old team from before. We don't want any healers. Let's see. Kalo is interesting, but where are we going after? We got two yellows, a red, counter-attacker. So we want a dispeller. Kalo would be very interesting, actually. He's very fun. You might lose if they kill him first, but he's very fun. But actually, I need healers with him, so I'm not going to use him. Think I need elemental. And then a defense and down in a different color would be great. That way we don't use too many yellows, because on defense, a lot of yellows is good. You don't need to set off anything to set them all off. My hitters. You kind of have to have yellows, otherwise, why would you have an elemental defensive down in yellow? Unless you don't have elemental defensive down in yellow. And blues is 3 stars, and fours is. Yeah, I haven't brought up a lot of my hitters. I need to bring a, I guess I do have Colin. He's a hit. Let's try with this one. Did this guy dispel? No, he gives immunity, but this guy brought a healer. I know he gives other does other stuff, but He's mostly a healer. You don't want to be doing that. We all make mistakes, so I mean, I made them too. See, if this wasn't, if he was able to heal, he would heal Ferran, and then Ferran will stay alive. When he would have healed himself, and he would have stayed alive. But like I said, I'm not gonna sit there and act like I've never made that mistake. That was good. Let's see here. Sweet. Yeah, it's a tough team. Look at all these costumes. They just give you extra. I have three costumes. He's got four. In that case, would I do better with a season one defensive down? Do I have one? I don't want to go to a three star. I just try it again. Combo. Almost killed Skittle Skull. Who needs to go first? I think Zilale? I feel like I still need my defensive down first. Maybe I make it 5-2. Look at the survivability. Three yellows, two green. I got a red match here, but that'll change. My yellow, so maybe I'll do the yellows first just in case. No yellow matches, no red matches. But if I can set off these greens, maybe I can get a red in one of these three spots. Let's see. I got my reds, but I'm actually going to use my yellows first. Gotta shake the board up a little bit, huh? So close to killing her. Nice. So top 50. Ooh, this one's gonna be tough. That stone skin, that mana from the. Yeah, that's gonna be tough. I want to get that defense down first. Now this guy has stone skin on. That takes off the stone skin here. And then he gives the extra power to Wu. Extra attack. Now, Wilbur could cause an issue. Nice. Nice. Oh, so close. I actually thought she was gonna go down. She will not go down. I'm gonna set him off to give the extra attack. He finally goes down, huh? Nice. Wow. 2x Kelly. They got a 2x costume up in here. They all have costumes, so they all have that season one bonus. This one is going to be super tough. My Kadmon's not even leveled up. I don't think I want to use Costal Melindor just for that. Do I want to use a 3-star? Man, that would be really bad. That would be really bad, but I have to do it. Actually, I'm not going to be able to beat that team, so I'm going to have to do something crazy and go with Kalo. It's the only chance I have. It's cool for a story, people. Got yellow, green, red, and blue. See that counterattack in there? Gotta get rid of it. Nice. No, leave Kalo alone. If we kill off these two on a counterattack, then maybe Kalo can. No, we need to use blue. I don't have no blue matches. Gonna have to do it. How does that not give enough mana to Kalo? I know he's very slow, but Kalo, do your worst. Oh, nice. Let's see. Oh, so close. 177. Let's risk it and see if these three blues. Oh, so close. Don't have green matches. I just have this dragon I can pop with a green. I have to do it. Got some green ones there. He's about to go off if I use these purples. It'll bring a green here, but that's still not gonna be a match. We are almost dead. Oh, took her down. All right, he's about to go off. I might as well throw stuff at him. I was hoping for a combo, but it didn't happen. That was close. That was close. Kalo made it really close. All right, that's it for today. We are out of flags for today. Thanks for watching my channel. Please subscribe. It's totally free. Just takes a couple seconds. Give the video a like. Share it with the Alliance. Till next time, Wolf Dog Empire.